get started. Hey, Ranpuma, how are you doing? I should have made it to where you can at least hear the sound now. I wasn't able to test any of the voice, though. I don't really know how to get into a voiced conversation, but I don't know. We'll see how it goes. So far we've defeated the first boss. And we did the first round of this guy's quests. We'll wait to do another one. You know, my gun glows green in the loading, not the title screen, right? Wonder why it doesn't glow in the game. Oh, we got a random merchant here.
First one's free. Not
really. I was like, what? The first one's free? This guy, you buy something and it'll have a random enchant or something on it. I wonder if I can give myself money for my other characters. I don't think so. We have this guy in Diablo. Let's go ahead and try our luck with the chess piece. Do I have the money? There's really not a lot for me to spend my money on other than these things and identifying scrolls. I don't really have to buy potions because they're everywhere. In fact, I end up selling them half the time. Ooh, that's pretty good. That looks like it's gonna look cute too. Maybe not cute, but let's see. There's only one gun. Oh wait, no, there's two. And two, three bows. Oh no, there's three guns. What to choose? Oh, it looks like we can dual wield guns. Is this a... Oh, this is two-handed. I guess if you have two one-handers, you can dual wield them. Jesus. That's one-handed, though. Do I have enough money to buy two one-handed ones? Maybe. Let's try it. We got a, I think this is the second to most, rare item we can get. I think, like, a bright purple is the highest one. Now, I am terrible at math. I'm not sure if... I guess these two. Slow attack speed, average. I'm not sure if this is better than having the two-hander. Let's go ahead and try it. Or let's make this one the main hand. We'll just have this like that. Level 11. We may get to wear that later tonight. Alright, well, got pretty pretty lucky with these things. We'll save those. Actually, one of these guns has a slot on it, I think. Fire damage. Let's do fire damage. And I think the gems level with you. I'm not 100% sure. Because I played on the Alchemist earlier today, and this cracked skull, well, maybe it wasn't a cracked skull, but it was like so much better, whatever it was. Alright, let's go ahead and go. Make sure my pet's inventory is clean. Yep. Also, I think, when you get a level up, let's see, where's my skills? Any spells you have appear down here where it says spells, and I think you can spend your skill points on spell level ups. And that's how you level up your spells, I guess. Let's go to the dank chamber. Right? Oh, there's some chests over here. Either I didn't open them or... Oh. Or they just appeared here. I don't remember these being here. These respond because I'm pretty sure I looted these before. I don't really need portal scrolls. Increased fishing luck. Ooh, damage reflected. I think I'll... Oh, the copper ring has this. Not that one. That's the one I want to replace.
Departed.
Okay, I didn't mean to do that. I always forget how to ring up my pet's inventory. They'll be just right back. Excited. Whoa. Oh god. This is bad.
Your pet has returned.
I guess they just have the glowy effects while you're in a dungeon, I guess? because this gun was not glowing like that before. I thought it was on fire. There we go. Those are friendly. Poison things. Oh goodness, there's more. Oh my gosh. There are a lot of named things in here.
Named a level.
Probably about to gain 5 levels. Skeletons are being summoned.
Quest complete.
Oh, that one was the quest one. Oh god, there's a thing right there. And right there! Oh gosh, they're just everywhere. Die. He's got a candle on his back. I took his candle. Oh yeah, we got a little up.
I can't carry anymore.
Your pet has departed.
Oh,
Your pet has returned.
Nice. So they're not trying to kill me, they're friendly. Yeah, I've got a skill that increases my crit chance and how hard the crit hits. Ooh. Oh, that's the other quest.
A quest has been completed.
Ember of another color. Some kind of trick us. Oh. Oh, okay. Let's go back to town. Let's turn these in.
Greetings.
Did you hear me practicing? Truly, my voice could bring even a great warrior to tears. Great warriors to tears. Have you survived the battle with the Baron? What am I saying? Of course you have! I'll have to change the ending of my song, but that's a small matter for one with such talent as mine. No need to apologize.
It ain't you.
This shall be my greatest ballad. It's true that none of my songs have met with their deserved acclaim so far, but this one shall be different. Uruk Thane the Savage has been terrorizing Torchlight since the first miners arrived, slinking up from its lair 6 floors below the town. They will rejoice to hear of its defeat, and it should give them a new appreciation for my talent.
You have gained the task.
Okay.
What can I do for you?
Oh, I got a treasure map. You found it! This is just grand. There's something odd about it, though. Something a bit dark. Perhaps it's just the nature of Deathlace Ember. But I can feel a thread of living spirit within this piece. Thank you for finding it. Here's your reward as promised.
You have gained fame.
Another treasured map. Have you ever seen an ember vein running through water? I've read that it can result in shimmering ember, but I've never actually seen such a thing. You'll keep an eye out for it, won't you? I'll continue my research in your absence.
You have gained a task.
I kind of want to see where this treasure map will take us. I don't think it'll be anything too dangerous.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh. we must have leveled up fame. See, I have crit strikes. It increases and improves the damage of all critical strikes. Now let's do that. A map portal. This place kind of sucks with your pets because all these monsters are really messing with their pathfinding. I wish my pet would just come up here. Still leveling up. This way, come on. There you go. This game has pretty nice environments. I kind of get bored of them in Diablo. But I think it's like every 10 levels or so, maybe less than that, there's like a scene change. Fire trap or not? Maybe I will get it. Let's try it out. Not that bad. Come on, let me move. I can see them sneaking up on me already. Blocking the fire damage. Should have been doing this all along. Does it cost mana? Oh, it does. gosh, it does a lot of damage.
My pack is full.
Changing, so we'll just keep them. Sell the old ones. Traps. Come on, shoot it, please. Come on. Is there a way in there? At least if there is, can't access it right now. Spider. I have more than one type of trap, I can just put them all down. Okay. I bet I can. That'll be awesome. Experience. lot of levers. I guess it won't go on the stairs.
Overburdened.
Oh. Off you go.
Your pet has departed.
Spiked headband of the savant. Okay. Mana is still on hit. That's pretty nice. Well, let's go ahead and wear it. Oh, it's just like a little thing she wears around her ponytail. Oh, it even puts her hair in a bun. How silly. Trap's like, nope, die.
Your pet has returned.
I don't know if I want that or not.
That is impossible.
Okay. Do I suddenly not have enough strength? My magic at? Oh, hold on a minute then. Ooh, a wand. I'll just go ahead and wear those for now. Ooh. Let's go ahead and try it. Disenchanting chance. 1%.
Fortune smiles on you.
Oh. Got some sockets. I think 1% or 1 health stolen on hits is gonna be worth it. Just make it faster.
I had heard of corruption in Torchlight.
I didn't mean to click on her.
Hi there. Good luck to you.
Turned a dungeon? Oh, did we use a portal? Completely forgot. Kinda got sidetracked. Can I not click on these treasure chests? I think I got them on here. Portal. It's in the pet.
Your pet has departed.
Around this fire trap. Is there no cooldown on the traps? What? Alright, well, there's the instance of what happens when the pet loses too much health. Ooh, that's a named guy, I think. There is no cooldown on the traps.
You have gained in experience.
Nice. crit chance better.
I can't do that.
What? Oh, darn. Want to wait for another level up? It's a taffy. I think I won't use it. Grr. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh yeah, this is the way down. Okay. slowly but surely making progress. Two traps at a time. I put out three, but one of them is gone. I can't put one down there. Where's my pet? Oh, it's right there. Let's go ahead and send our pet
out.
Your
pet has departed.
They're following my pet. Then I guess they're going to town. Oh no. That's worn silk. That guy from up here. Oh, come on.
Your pet has returned.
Traps are amazing. Thank you. identity scrolls. A mace? Yeah, we got a lot of gold just now. But sadly, our character doesn't wield maces. I mean, I'm sure she can, but then she can't use her skills. Okay, did he just jump off the edge? Traps are really nice to do a lot of damage where there's a lot of toxic stuff going on. Did I give it to him? I meant to put it on. Oh, did I get a spell? Oh, I got a heal all spell. I think now the traps, I think whoever it hits, it increases damage done to them, I think. I can't really tell what that other thing is. I mean, I would hope it doesn't increase the physical and elemental damage by the monsters who get hit. Can I wear this? I don't know if I want to now. No, I don't.
I am overburdened.
You're not. The pet is. I don't know why I don't know why she says she is overburdened when it's the pet. Maybe that's my pet talking.
Your pet has departed.
returned.
Oh, nice. There's blobs. They're electric. Oh, there's a named guy in there too. What are they doing? Were they hiding in there just for fun? They were cuddling. And they're just so embarrassed that we found them that they attacked. Give me this bow, please. Oh, come on. I played on my Alchemist earlier today and I found a spot where there was a named elite stuck in the wall. I was so angry. No moderators? No, that's not what I mean. Hey there, Shundi. How are you doing? I mean, technically there's really not. My husband's a moderator, but because he's at work, he doesn't really see half the stuff that goes on. Or he's very slow to react to it, because he's at work. Oh, the gang crash on the last boss, that really sucks. I think I would burn my house down. With rage. My pure rage would burn the house down. I attempted to participate in the classic WoW stress test today, and stress, it really did. I only once connected to the server and tried to make a character, but it never happened. And then I never connected again. I'm not really upset about it or anything. That's what a stress test is seeing what kind of player load they can handle. The true classic experience. Oh gosh. Keep thinking that they're bad skeletons. Oh, another phase beast. The barrel, thanks.
My inventory is full.
What?
My inventory is full.
Oh, I can't even pick up the scroll.
Your pet has departed.
Here we go. actually meant to throw a trap and not shoot it in the face, but that works. How is it blocking fire from when it's not facing it? Explosion happened and everything was dying. Where's my pet? How did it get down there? My trap's going cray cray. Oh, it was these things. Okay, and there's my pet all of a sudden. Oh gosh. Surely trees are weak to fire. How is this guy not dying to fire?
Fame has increased.
Oh. Well, let's increase our traps. Do and do I not need Let's get a smite pet. Let's also give that to my pet. I really hate the sound the gems make. It's so annoying. Gotta get out of here. Okay. Did this do something? Did do something. Something's gonna pop up, I just know it. Oh. Just free money. Let's try to go this way first, real quick.
My pack is full.
No. Doo-doo trash.
Overburdened.
Your pet has departed.
Oh gosh. Of course, right after I send my pet to town. Why is the fire trap not working? It's working too well. Oops.
Your pet has returned.
Good. Oh, and I think we did make it to a boss battle before the end of the stream. Let's go back to town real quick. Let's turn in this quest.
La 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 la
la la la la la. Given a new title, my friend. Defeater of Urukthane the Savage. Snappy, isn't it? Just rolls off the tongue. Would you prefer Slaughterer of Urukthane the Savage? Conqueror of Urukthane the Savage? Ah, they're just... There's just no pleasing most people. Here's some gold for your trouble. And an axe that I don't want. If you wish to be a hero truly worthy of song, you must prove yourself able to slay even the fiercest of beasts. Shade Chewer the Poisonous is thought to be an invincible foe, but a courageous warrior need not listen to such rumors. The beast's lair is 7 floors below Torchlight. Return and tell me your tale. Ooh, look at those boots. Damn.
You have gained a task.
Alright, let's go to this other side and clear out the mobs. Snow. Okay. Just gonna put that up for now.
The council has ordered the necropolis sealed. I could purge the corruption from the awakened with a little more time. But they will not listen. They call the embers' effect a curse, and feign concern for the peaceful rest of our ancestors. But fear alone guides them. If the council refuses to accept the blessings of eternal life, we will keep the ember for ourselves. Woe to any who disturb our sanctuary!
Who dares interrupt our slumber? My sister Mariska, it's a warrior who wishes to join the master's domain. Yes, sisters, the master will be so grateful for the gift.
Oh. Game. Experience.
Nice. Oh, they're dead. That was fast. I wasn't expecting it to be over that quickly.
Council has ordered.
My inventory is full.
Killing something. Just let me finish this up.
The council.
Stop clicking on that. I want what's behind it. Go. opened up a secret. Gold! There's gold in the sun! I saw it there! Precious gold that is so rare! Was it just that one or both? Just that one. Let's see if the portal is down here. Because usually after a boss, the town portal is there. I guess not. Whoops. Keep forgetting you can't just click on it. I just want to go ahead and see if we can wear this real quick. Don't talk to Syl. What? Did I not give myself enough defense? That would need strength. Let's see if I can do it now. Oh, there we go. That's cute. Anyways, that's gonna be it for tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play Torchlight. We should be back tomorrow. Well, actually no, I'm not gonna stream tomorrow. I think Ranpoom is coming home early tomorrow, so probably no stream. But I will definitely see you on Friday. So you guys have a good evening, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.